Hey, Dex.
Good to see you again. I'll show you the way to the track. Follow me. Go left here. No Lucas this time, huh? Well, figures. Right up ahead. We grew up on these roads. Me and Lucas are the same age. Though, obviously, the years have been harder on his Cuban ass. This track where we're going, that's where we learned to race back in the day. Think it's some kind of water treatment plant. The place used to stink like a swamp, and that's what made it perfect. The air was nasty, but the roads were clear. One time, Lucas nearly drifted into an open tank of sewage. But don't worry, they put a roof on that since. Sessions for out of towners, so y'all don't embarrass yourselves at the showdown. If you impress, maybe I'll give you a little something to get your car up to showdown standards.
I like the sound of that.
Let's see what you got. as Luke has been teaching you? He used to pull moves like that when we was kids. You can definitely come back again.
Hey, Lucas's friend, right?
He said you wanted to meet.
You've got people talking. Figure there's a good reason. I hear racing's not your thing.
Never has been. I'm into how well you can handle the car, not how fast. Jump in the passenger seat. Let me show you what I mean. Here we go. Okay, let's give it some gas. You want to hit corners with speed. Start the drift, slam on the gas once and steer, then back on the gas quick to maintain. Let's go again. Slam on the gas and steer, then use the gas to power through. One more time. Slam the gas, then back on it, and steer out. That's enough talking. I think someone wants my seat. First up, let's hit a basic drift. Remember, slam on the gas and steer. That's it. You're drifting. Okay, nice. Now try and hold those drifts. Steer into the corner and hit the gas for more slide. Steer out and ease off the gas for less. You need to hold the drift a little longer. You've almost got it. Great handling. Try again. Great handling there. What I like to see. Good. Now let's add some style. Keep your speed up and back out for as long as you can. And if you really want to show off, the closer you drive to the barriers, the better. Nice control. Think you can do it again? Okay, tryout's over. How about you go around this track for real now? Remember what I told you. Slam on the gas to initiate, then steering and control is all up to you. Good, good, don't lose it. I'm trying to impress. It's working. That was great. This has potential. Keep your eyes where you want to go. Perfect. Teaching who here? Woo, real nice. I'm liking your style. was expecting you to be good. That's got me worried.
I'm gonna swing by the garage and leave you some new tires. I wanna see what you can do with the proper gear.
Thanks.
No problem. I'll hit you up when I'm ready.
How was Wayne? He introduced you to the mystical art of drifting?
Just how bad you really are.
And maybe, you know, rethink some life choices.
Thank you.
Okay, you on. But last time I checked, it wasn't just me you had to beat.
Damn, it feels good to be back.
Racing means.
Went easy on you. I don't play that way. Time you found out what real racing means.
Thank you.
this on my hands.
Jaws of victory.
outnumbered and we still win.
All that matters is that place in the league, and we're still ranked to take it.
For now. You hungry? I'm hungry.
Who's here?
Shit. You wanna leave?
Hell no.
I don't like waiting.
And I don't like watching you eat. What the hell? All this from shakedowns?
Seen what's out there? Shit's like Christmas. May have upped the fee.
Hey, we keep pushing like this, it's gonna blow up on our face.
Boss said go out and charge hard. That's what I'm doing. Trust me.
Yeah, well, then you both a couple of dumbasses.
Watch your mouth, Torres. Him and me go way back, since before you were...
You really think he's your friend? Man, that's almost sad.
Be careful. Two wheels ain't shit against four.
Way too much.
Same.
But we call it.
All units, don't be the shit and mess my paint. Keep west side, melt anything you find.
I think that's a yes.
I still can't believe the amount of money he must be riding around with. Because when you got a badge, it's gonna stop him.
I gotta finish some body work, but holla if you need me.
come say yeah. Yeah. If you hold it down for the gang, say yeah. Yeah. If you feeling fresh, as a mother say yeah. Yeah.
If you feeling fresh, as a mother say yeah.
Dream killers meet the waves.
That's so.
There's a serious race coming up, crew versus crew. Not this one-on-one shit, and we're on the grid.
Nice. But what about you? The cops still got your car.
Don't worry, I'll find some wheels. See you there.
You here?
Yeah. Figure it was time to see what this thing can do.
Wasn't that your dad's car? Lucas okay with that?
It's as much my car as his. Dream Killers are gonna raise their game tonight. We gotta do the same.
That's why we're here.
Just remember, we do well and the league has to give us a shot. No pressure. Everybody break!
like to see him talk his way out of that.
Thank you! You saved my ass!
All units, Officer Shaw immobilized and in need of assistance. Be on alert for Yellow Camaro.
That's our cue. I gotta get back to the garage. Meet me there as soon as you can.
The battle intensified last night between the city's high-speed task force and its growing faction of rogue racers. City residents were treated to a bizarre scene as hundreds of dollar bills filled the night sky, leaving the task force to answer some difficult questions.
What happened last night was clearly a setup, an attempt to stain the reputation of my unit. Why? Because we are winning.
Gotta say it's a little sticky in the low gears, but once it opens up, man, this thing's a beast. Okay, you're pissed.
You think? Mira esto.
Look, I'm sorry, I should've told you.
Damn straight you should've told me. You had no right to do this, Anna. No right. I'll leave.
No. You know he was my puppy too, right? And in case you forgot, he built this car to be raced.
Call that racing, huh?
It wasn't until that asshole cop showed up.
Doing what you do, they're always gonna show up. Do you want to ruin your life?
I'm trying to make something of my life. I'm actually really good at this.
Good. This is good? This looks like it was driven by a college dropout who can't race for shit.
That's real nice. I don't have to stand here and listen to some has-been who's too afraid to get behind the wheel. We're drivers! Why don't you call me when you remember that?
Now I know how my old man felt.
Need a hand with this?
Dale. Take two if you got them. We're gonna need some parts.